fight like this.
Who else wants some?
You do it! I know I can!
You take this!
Aura!
Okay, just now one more
rat time. Alright, I'm feeling it.
We win!
Let's not lose our heads, though.
We've definitely gotten stronger.
Thank you.
Right here. Thanks for the help, Shulk. I'll start collecting them up. You two hold on a sec.
It's full of ether cylinders. Hey, why do we have to come all the way here to get them? Isn't there an ether cylinder fueling station in the colony?
Well, refining the ether takes a long time down there, and sometimes cylinderization fails. And there are so many cylinders here for us already, it's more reliable than making them ourselves.
Right. And Colony 9's anti-air batteries and mobile artillery are standardized for these cylinders, so they can be used straight away.
I see. You know, this place is in good condition considering it's ancient.
It might be that there's some form of technology being used to preserve it. It's just a shame we don't understand its secret.
Shulk?
But I'll solve it one day and show you. If it's just technology that someone created in the past, it's not incomprehensible. We'll come to understand it one day.
Don't go trying too hard. We can come and get ether cylinders whenever we need them. Besides, it's a good place for Defense Force training.
Yeah, so good that you didn't even want to come here without Shulk to back you up. Anyway, did you collect the cylinders?
Yep, all done. Thanks.
Just come by yourself from now on.
Shh, be quiet.
Are they Mechon?
I don't know. But it looks like we'll have to destroy them.
In that case, just leave them to me.
Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm all right. Thanks to you and Ryan.
What on Bionis were those? I've never seen anything like them.
Could they have been Mechon?
No. I think they were something left by the civilization that built this vehicle.
They didn't seem like Mechon to me. But why did they only show up now?
I don't know. But they were probably built to protect this place. They might have been activated in response to something. But I don't think that something could have been us.
Please, let's go back. I don't want to be here anymore.
Me neither. And we've already got the ether cylinders.
Huh? What's going on?
Listen, what is that?
That sound.
In the sky! Oh! Oh! It's a...
This can't be!
No way.
Mechon!
How? Didn't my brother destroy them all a year ago?
Could that defense mechanism have responded to the Mechon?
Let's get back to the colony.
Come on.
this siren?
It sounds different.
Yeah. Isn't this siren too?
It can't be. The Mechon.
One large Mechon, 10 carriers, and an unknown number of units emerging from the carriers.
You idiots! Why didn't you see this lot until they were right on top of us?
But sir, we thought the Mechon had all been wiped out.
Oi! What's happening? Respond! Anti-air batteries 1-3. Why aren't my targeting systems online? Don't let a single one into the colony! Assemble everyone who can fight. Evacuate the civilians to the shelter. Get a move on!
Yes, sir! Fire at will!
Got it!
No, wait! What the? Our weapons don't work on them at all! What type of Mechon is that? I've never seen one like it!
You slackers, fire! Shoot it down!
They're eating people!
It's horrible!
Is Dunban okay?
Fiora, go and check on him!
Okay!
Heads up, Ryan!
If this thing wants a fight, let's give it one!
It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. It'll reactivate soon. Where's Dunban?
He's gone. I can't find him anywhere.
What? He ain't fit enough to face these things.
Ryan, let's get to the lab.
The lab? Of course. The Monado's there.
Exactly. The Monado can take out Mechon.